Hello and welcome. My name is Andrea and today we're going to talk about fasting 101. So fasting is a very trendy topic because a lot of people are doing it for performance, for physique, for healing, for spiritual connection. Most of all, because all of us have had an experience with fasting, okay? Personally, I use fasting quite often. When I'm traveling, I actually will fast through travels if I don't really have healthy food on hand. I prefer to time my fasting. When I want to drop body fat pretty quickly, it's also an excellent time for fasting. And when I want to align and be more spiritually in tune. And the thing is, fasting isn't just from food. Fasting can be from water. Fasting can be from all external things. So you can even fast from media, you know, or technology. So there's so many ways that you can do fasting. And what I want to bring to you guys on this channel and what I've mentioned is simplicity. We want to talk about positivity and we want to talk about electricity. One of the main reasons why people do fasting is to increase their energy. So when we used to live in the times where we used to hunt, fasting was kind of no choice until we would find some food. But amazingly enough, our body created a technique, a different type of metabolism to kick into when you are fasting. So this is why it's been used for performance, right? So because to drop body fat or to increase actually your growth hormone, fasting could help that. So this is why a lot of athletes use it too. Now, the main thing that I want to point out and why I really wanted to cover fasting is because there's a lot of disordered eating around this. So just because you decide, I skipped lunch and then I'm going to skip dinner, that does not mean you're fasting, because in those cases, you can actually be causing more stress to your body, which is actually one of the benefits of fasting, is to normalize your hormones. But if you're fasting randomly and in the middle of the day, that does not really count as a fast because your body is not really timing it. Definitely, this is where you want to contact a personal trainer. Ask me, you know, I'm a nutritionist, so this is how I help people plan for fast. Because here's another great reason why people do fasting, right? Is because it helps you sober for sobriety. It is amazing, an amazing tool. Why? Because if you can mentally process through not having something for more than 24 hours, you're good. You are good. Once you pass 24 hours, you know that you can clear that out. And for instance, there's a lot of people that try to go vegetarian and end up actually fasting because they don't know what to eat. And yes, it can help, but in that moment, you're mentally trying to process that you're excluding a group of food that maybe you've been raised with, maybe it's been cultural. So you want to make sure that as you're going through a fast, that you're also mentally being okay with it, because there's a lot of disordered eating that comes actually from abstaining from foods. And if that's something that you want to incorporate as like a opportunity to grow or to heal your body, that's different than from you avoiding foods, okay? So this brings me to the next point, because fasting can be excellent for healing. So actually for diabetics, there is an amazing doctor who has researched fasting and has a lot of his clients who are diabetic or have serious heart issues, and they do an extended fast, okay? They do an extended water fast, but they are supervised. So please, if you have some type of diagnosis or you take medication for something, get yourself supervised. I can assist you with that. I can assist you to guide you in the right direction and to communicate with your doctor too. So it's excellent because what it does, it resets your body, okay? A lot of the concerns and illnesses and instabilities or dis-ease out of ease, which means stress, your body's in stress or in overdrive, is because of technology because of radiation, yes, but it's also, we literally worry about so many things. Before, we used to worry about the sun coming out, the sun setting. When was our crop gonna start growing? And when were our animals going to need to be roaming? So there's very basic things that we were concerned about. Now we're concerned about so many different things. I'm sure you can name a million. And the main thing is that with fasting over time, it has actually helped to contribute to also a balance of what people would eat from this land, what we would have. So it also helps to reset the body and the mind, because you get to a point where sometimes you eat, and you're not satisfied, or vice versa, you can't stand food at all. And that is not normal. Okay, it is not normal, because feeding time, which is when we eat, was meant to be enjoyable. When we would find fruits from trees, it was an experience, an enjoyment that we would have as a human species. Like animals, you see them when you give them a treat, they're like, you know, like they're excited, and that was a release that we would get. But now we actually get the opposite. From not eating is what we feel more connection to, which is really odd, but I can talk about that more later on. If you guys want me to hone in on that and do another video on that, please let me know. Eating disorders, I have studied and worked with them and personally have gone through some of that. And, you know, the main thing is that you want to be in love with food. You want to be in love with the experience of enjoying eating. So fasting is an excellent tool for spiritually connection, for healing your body at a deeper level, for really just resetting your hormone, getting rid of diseases like diabetes. Definitely consider it, but please consult your doctor or an expert in the field. Let me know if you're interested, if you have more questions. But that is fasting 101. Please be known that it should not be because you're trying to fit into like a specific image, that maybe your physique isn't made for that. Just love yourself and use fasting as it has been used for sacred things, okay? So thank you guys so much for joining in. I hope you guys have enjoyed this topic. And remember, will you energize your day for me? And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you so much for joining in.